Very latest radio interception equipment. Schmidt's my primary target. Need to find out the Nazis' plans for the new missile. Schmidt isn't the only target. Need to take out the officers, too. I'll have to jump it. The only way is up. Tower looks like a good vantage point. What's with the camera?
ins Hübsche hier.
Und das war immer so optimistisch.
He just wanted to say hi. So, got this guy. If we're gonna go try the deal, I'll try to look for the officer. There's an officer over here somewhere. And I just wanted to see if I could find him and take a pot shot, but I don't think I can with all these trees and other bullcrap around in front of it. But I might be able to do this, so. As long as they, or, you know what? I will. Booyah! Got him. Perfect timing. Boom. Headshot. Oh, not headshot, but... Another thing we could do is like relocation. Well, let me try actually relocating. So, what you do is you find some guy, you throw a lot of bullets, but then you just relocate to another place. In which you look for him. Relocation. Oh look, an officer. That dude. What is the other one? It's like... Got that dude. Oh, there they are. This is the guy. This is such a... Oh shit! On. Yes. And boom. So we have all this stuff. Oh yeah. Oh shoot, the truck's there. So, whoop. YOLO. You know, I think normal might be too easy. 2,000 planets are normal. But then again, that's all I know how to play this. Everything else is just making it hard. Yeah. Let's see. Oh. What's that? That was him, wasn't it? Vault over that thing. You tell me you can't vault over that? Elbow grease.
Well, oh. Hey there, fella.
Oh, heck yeah.
You're on my target list.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Talk about a serious case of the funny bone. Once again, a free lobotomy. Alright. Oh shoot. Oh yeah, there's another thing where I can clear the checkpoints of this area. I'll save that for later once I come with this. Of course, I love doing this. Oh. I'm out of bullets. Oh wait, but I have some overpowered bullets. At this, you don't need any sound. All you need is just a good be able to aim and fire. Just silenced. And by the way, why I haven't been using this before? The real reason is that's why. All right. Oh shit. He didn't see anything. Now did he do? Oh.
Plot thickens.
Once again, a free Nazi lobotomy. Alright.
Final curtain, buddy.
Better mention that I'm giving Nazis lobotomies. Oh.
This man Kessler seems to be key to all this.
Alright, that takes you to this.
Propaganda.
So yeah. Yeah, this is actually just how this one man walks into Knox out but Italy's sexual style. Or some shit like that. Let's see. Are you gonna come out? Never mind. Waiting. 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 Dun, 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 dun. What? I'll go to the spawn machine. Fuck it. Dun, 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 dun. There was no one there. They're all below me, aren't they? Perfect. Let's go. Could we go down here?
Go lay down. Go,
nope.
Go lay down.
I cannot. Oh no, I can't. If we go down here. And I didn't grab on at that. Alright, let's just restart. Let's do a redo. Let's see. So we go over here. You see the go down here. Oh, but yeah, why don't I just do what I was trying to do before? Let's see if we can snipe this guy from the tower. Digestive juices all over the...
Door!
All over the... Oh fuck. Eat that. Boom. Catch. Hooking out of the headshot. But a man can dream, can he? Man can dream of being a headshot. This is... How far away is this? Aisha! Oh shit, this is a 12. That's 12 times the same. So chat, if you're still watching, how are you doing? Do you hear fireworks from the 4th of July celebrations? Because I've been hearing them a lot. A lot of people celebrated. clear that. But then we went to the other officer. Because I believe we killed, like, yeah. Why don't you just secure that checkpoint, kill this officer, and then we'll just go and kill the main guy. And destroy the last camera.
Maybe I should deal with that checkpoint.
I'd say you should too. I would go up here, so next time I know it, this is over here. That's relatively hidden. And I cleared out the checkpoint anyway, so real good too to get out of here. Oh. Alright. Let's see where this leads. If it leads back the way I came, I swear to God. Oh. Oh, yeah. It totally did. If I just went down that way, alright, we got that. So, yeah. Like I said before, if I think I have to see why everything's like all American, everything is, John Moses Browning and. Jesus, okay. After this one thing, I'll just call it quits. That's it. I'm trying to make it fun. Talking. Mostly. But goddamn. Let's see. Oh, generator. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot one thing about this. They actually give the guys information like wanted to be like, just a member of the smoke. God damn it, poker player member of Spaceship Squad and shit. Like one guy that exposed as a bedwetter. Here. No, I cannot. Why would I be able to climb up a pipe? Oh shit. Alright, we got that guy. Just turned 19. I just thinks bombing civilians is wrong. Oh. Yeah, okay, one more thing. Alright, so apparently we can't go loud with a shotgun. That's good to know. Oh shoot, could it go up? Watch, the trap. I just killed all three of them with that one trap. Everything, so now let's move on to the big fish. Wait, what happened to my rifle? It's just got rid of the camo, damn. Finally, Jesus Christ, I'm on the bicycle. Thank God for the upgrades. Alright, so let me just take the alternative route and just try the equating. Now they're blowing the whistle, sounding the alarm.
star of the show waiting.
That's what they could use this for. Here. Let's get the safe code that contains all this valuable stuff. Someone actually killed him like that with the landmine stuff. But I didn't have any. So this is the one thing I can do. Oh, I have it! Oh shoot. Oh shit! Well, now we're going loud. This is usually when Summon Falcon would start playing. Alright, I think it's good. Jesus, it was like the super, like, you know, Superman out of a Super Scream, like, when he killed Zod, like, from that Henry Cavill movie. That's what he sounded like. Just pure freaking rage. That's a bitch. Oh look, he's crying. Is there any other way you could die? So found the safe code. So all we need to do is just go up here. And then we just alright, that was a bit too late. Way too late. Alright. We just go in here. Go up here. Booyah! Boom. Booyah. Oh yeah, we need to go up here. Oh shoot. Still the fireworks. That they bleed out. Oh, hey. Oh, never mind. Get out of here. Escape Isla Fascista. There we go, we did it. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this stream. I'm just about to log off. I'll probably still be in the general chat for Discord.
That boat is my way off this island.
But yeah, just wanted to experiment with this for a bit. So yeah. Thank you for tuning in. Have a good night.